Once again, you do lost some earbuds. Please check with the volunteer table behind the head
table.
Identify a claim. Thank you. Joel Sullivan, Wisconsin, Matt 3. Joel Sullivan, Wisconsin, Matt 3.
Really, the score is going to be one for an escape.
Yeah. I saw his dad at the thing.
Yesterday. 5 seconds.
Like, okay, so I guess hockey's here.
Time.
Yep, he's 220.
How'd you do your state?
We didn't have it.
It hasn't happened yet.
They're off turn six at 195 in AAA, which is our highest. In football, we have 6A, but for some reason they chop it down for wrestling. 3A is the highest. Same schools, they just
and take it. Six.
There's second sophomore since 1960 in school. But then they have to look for plenty of placement in 11 and 12. It just don't happen down there, especially that way, you know.
Yeah, that's the worst day ever.
Yeah, that shit's weird as fuck. I told you, I'm from Oregon, man. That shit's weird as fuck out there. People don't give a fuck.
I'm just glad it's the best of the year. So.
Yeah, that shit's done it, dude. Everybody's J-Rock's age in the ninth grade. He's in 10th. I'm like, it would have been fun because then you're always jumping that grade base shit 1 year and then your eighth grade shit.
Yeah, you're kind of getting it off. I love the thing.
St. Patty's Day just turned 16. It'd be nice to, and then still have that great thing going.
Yeah.
For dual teams and shit, that's fun when it's grade based.
Yeah, it's kind of really looked out because he had a bad birthday, but we will get the grade and do some duels. You guys doing cadet duels?
Oh, yeah. That's in Indiana, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, God forbid. It's never in Washington, Oregon, California when my kids are there. It's always there when it would be a reunion or something.
Yeah. So I'm like, well, if we don't have a state, I mean, we just got to keep winning.
So, do you guys have a high school season now?
We're going to have a league starts April 7th.
Oh, they're trying this late start.
Yeah. And right now, it's just like, we got like five duels.
So, right, so we're on the same exact way, dudes. So now we're trying to get a 100-win career with the COVID here in town. Which I know we'll get there, but fuck, I hate it. We're technically a 49-yard right now. We threw a 50 in. I was like, well, we ain't got to throw another one.
Oh, need one. Too bad.
Hey,
yeah. That's awesome. That's good. That's a nice place there. That's good. That's what I said this year. I said, we'll get this thing, man. I
don't think where your kid would be there too.
I didn't think he would have played. So I thought he would have done well, but I didn't think he would play. There's just so many monsters that are 18 over there.
Hey, Brian, well, that's if you got 60 seconds to work,
let's go. Let's go.
Was that one and then two? Was it one and then two? Okay. No reversal? Okay.
Nice touch. So put their foot on that. Is this the last match?
Either one, this or one more.
Yeah, I think
I don't know if this is heavyweight or not. 3 seconds. Time.
Will Sadler's gonna run into all these guys.
Overtime. Whoop.
You guys one in the corner too. We got one on the back.
Yeah, you guys do have another round.
Do we right now?
Yeah.
35-16.
Oh shit. Is it a penny to
35-21?
Hey,
Let's go.
Oh, is that done? Oh, it just says that, okay. So, Sebastian won.